Little People, Big World, Amy Roloff reveals why her kids aren't on the show anymore. Little People, Big World star Amy Roloff has shared her story on why her kids, Molly Roloff, Jacob Roloff, and Jeremy Roloff, aren't on the show. Amy is always the focus of LPBW. She's left the farm, but she still is the main character and the direction of the show. Likewise, Amy keeps talking about Amy's next chapter, and fans are excited thinking that it might be about her marriage and new life with Chris Marek. But, no matter what happens next, no Roloff children might be making their appearance on the show. However, Little People, Big World fans don't want Amy's kids to fade away. When a fan asked why her children aren't in the show anymore, Amy revealed that each of her kids has their reasons why they can't be in the show. She started with Molly, saying that Molly is a married woman now, and when Molly started attending college, she wanted to have a normal life. So, she stopped the cameras around her and never came back. As for Jacob, Amy mentioned that Jacob is her youngest. And no matter how much he grows, she will always worry about him. She said that Isabel, Jacob's wife, is the perfect match for him. But this surely doesn't answer the question, Amy. Moving on, Jeremy is married to his wife, Audrey. Amy revealed that this couple wanted to see if they could make it on their own and hence decided not to be on the show anymore. Thankfully, Jeremy is doing great with his wife and their business is going well. Despite all of that, Little People, Big World is still thriving. On a press release, TLC mentioned the end of an era. As a fan, we read too much, thinking this might be the last season for the show. But it was rather Amy leaving the farm. Well, what do you guys have to say about LPBW and this news? Let us know in the comments section down below. And, don't forget to tee the like and subscribe button to find the latest news and updates daily.